What's up, everyone? It's your boy Richard Zorns, and welcome back to my channel. I got my homeboy Michael, and I got my cousin Peyton, and we're about to do another Would You Rather. It is going to be a two-part video, 5 questions each, and let's get started. Would you always have to say what's on your mind or never speak again? Let's start with you.
Say what's on my mind.
Say what's on your mind.
Say what's on my mind, but I already do that shit, so.
Yeah, I'm gonna say what's on my mind.
Pretty sure we have no filter. Tripping.
I don't like you. It's gonna be known.
Yeah, true.
I just think you roll up on some hot bitch. God, I'd love to razzle dazzle your hoo ha.
Question number 2: live like a king, but have no friends or family. Be homeless with your friends and family.
I'm homeless. Right away.
I'd rather be homeless and have friends than be a king and not have any friends.
Friends and family, all we got.
I've already been a king and had no friends.
Live like a king. Yep, always live like a king.
Yeah, I'm gonna get overthrown. You drop now.
But y'all can be with there with me.
What?
You ain't got no friends or family.
You can't have friends or family.
But y'all can work for me.
Bitch, I ain't working for you. Y'all be fucked up.
Alright, question number 3. Knowing how you're gonna die, knowing when you're gonna die or how you're gonna die.
How?
Why?
Why? Because actually, knowing when.
Knowing when?
Because then I'ma evade that bitch. I ain't dying. It's gonna come. It's gonna have to be some Final Destination shit.
What about you?
When?
Why?
Because if I know how I'm going to die, I'm going to do everything I can to avoid that, and eventually it's going to lead up to that. If I know when, then I can plan my life accordingly, keep that day free, so I can stay in bed all day and not move.
What if you pass in your sleep?
I won't sleep.
Or you have a heart attack or something?
I'll make sure I got EMTs on standby. I'll just go stay in the hospital that whole day.
With me, I'll probably know when you're gonna die, so
I'm gonna live life up till then.
Yeah,
I'd rob a bank the day before.
Hell yeah.
Why would you rob a bank the day before if you're gonna die?
Rob a bank, put in a bank
just to say I can.
So you're gonna rob a bank to put in a bank? I'm pretty sure the bill's gonna be marked.
No, I'd get a different bank.
What, 3 banks in town? Slow down now.
Yeah, man, they'd never know. I think there's 4 actually.
There's 4.
Yeah. Astro Citizens, Elk.
And then there's that one over. There's the one on the highway.
State.
Right by Dairy Queen.
Oh, yeah.
And then there's that one over here as you come into Bobo. And then there's the 2 in town.
Alright, so question number 4. Would you rather be invisible for one day or be able to fly for one day?
Fly.
I'd rather be invisible.
Why? Why are you picking fly?
Man, think of birds, dog. Birds are wild.
Dude, think all the honeys you could go peep on.
Honeys already. I don't need to peep on nothing.
Yeah, but like, I could go Carrie Underwood's house.
You gotta get there first. It said invisible. I didn't say you can get there.
Yeah, it's gonna take me a
day probably to get there. 2 days.
I gotta find out where she lives. She probably lives in like Tennessee or some Hickville state like that.
See, if I can fly, I can. What's up? So I'm gonna get to you right before you.
Invisible. Yeah, and then when I'm invisible and I walk in on you, I can beat the shit out of you. You never know where I'm at.
I'm be flying. You can't get to me if I'm flying.
Yeah, what's but up? If I roll what's up on you.
What's up? You ain't gonna be able to if I fly.
Whatever. You I'm would be not flying. Be there.
I'm be flying.
Next question.
Well, since you're arguing, I'd already be invisible for one day. So I can just sneak up people. Oh,
I'd nut tap people too if I was invisible. I'd be rolling up. I'd be like, nut tap. They'd be like, what? Schmack.
I've been Grubbo, I've been Tabuja Bilebi, I've been Kabucha Bersabaus.
This is the last question of the part 1 video. Would you rather live without the internet or without the AC or heat?
Internet.
Internet?
No, just get unlimited data without the internet. Or is
that's
like
part
two? Well, like internet, like house internet or like data, internet, everything?
So just live without internet. So I'm pretty sure you can't use your phone for internet.
I
Damn, no, I don't know, because I'd be losing my snap streaks, actually.
That would suck.
I already live without AC.
Yeah, and it's hot as hell in here right now.
Yeah, because they have no AC in Germany.
I feel like I could... I don't work with AC, so I feel like I could go without AC and heat.
It's just for... No. Yeah. Without AC and heating for me.
You can get a fan. Yeah, I'd go without AC and heating.
What about you?
Yeah, AC and heating.
I'm AC and heating because I already did it.
You work in an AC joint. Shut up.
It doesn't matter. Alright, well, that's it. End of the video, part one. It's my boy Michael. It's my cousin Peyton. And we're out.